Does he have to have lips?
Of course. When you meet the someone who was meant for you, before two can become one, there's something you must do.
Do you pull each other's tails? Do you feed each other's teeth?
No, there is something sweeter everybody needs. I've been dreaming of a true love's kiss, and a prince I'm hoping comes with this. That's what brings ever after being so happy. And that's the reason we need lips so much. For lips are the only things that touch. So to spend a life of endless bliss, just find who you love through true love's kiss.
If we're going to find a perfect pair of lips, we're going to need a lot more help.
To spend a